Okay guys, as you know that I'm the best social media influencer, artist, celebrity, I don't know the brand. Actually Daniel Marvin is a brand, you understand?
Exactly.
So I'm here in connection with Corona, Mojo Love, Ama Piano Sunset.
Okay.
As you know, we're the best in the industry.
Exactly.
So
exactly.
Yep.
Now Daniel, I know that you make music. Are you gonna be performing tonight?
I wish they could give me the mic so that I can just showcase my challenge to these guys. But anyway, I'm not there on the lineup.
Yeah. You know what? Give me a dance, bro.
I don't even know how to dance, but vocals, I'm in.
Vocals, you're in. Now, where can we catch you next? Are you going to be performing somewhere where we can catch you?
For now, I don't have anything that is coming, but you don't know what's going to happen after 12.
Exactly.
You don't know. Maybe I will be somewhere doing something because whatever you did on the weekend, it is a diary and in the Bible.
Exactly.
People will say like, Daniel was busy this weekend. How about you bring him to this show?
On the weekend.
You don't know what's going to happen.
Now, if we want to follow you, I mean, everybody knows where to get you, but if we want to follow you, I mean, where can we get you?
Guys, follow me on Twitter, Daniel Marvin, Instagram, Real Daniel Marvin. But I realize that we need to push this so that everybody can know you. We're going to TV now, baby.
Daniel, thank you very much, bro. Shout out, this is Daniel Marvin, guys. Don't forget, follow Daniel.
I appreciate the time and the fact that you gave me the opportunity on CMTV. Guys, stream on and let's do the right thing.
Exactly.
Once you know it, you already know it.
Exactly. Once you know it, you already know it.
For us, Corona is a lifestyle brand, a super premium lifestyle brand.
Exactly.
We put together the most amazing experiences during sunset. So that's why this experience is called Amapiano Sunset.
Exactly.
And so this is what this is all about.
This is what it's all about. It's all about the lifestyle, the good time. Now tell me. Like, do you guys only do it here, or you guys like move around? What's that?
So, Mr. K, so we've been at this for the last month now. So this is the ninth event that we're having.
The ninth event.
So we decided to bring it to Moja Cafe, the heart of Soweto, just to show and land the standard at which we execute things, to give people an idea of what the Amapiano lifestyle done right looks like.
Exactly.
And the Amapiano lifestyle done right is unmistakably Corona. And so that's why we then decided to take this. We went to Nelspruit, we went to Polokwane, we went to Garankuwa, we're in Soweto now.
And now tell me, where are you guys going next? Like, which is the next destination? If I want to follow you, where do I go?
So just follow the hashtag, Amapiano Sunset. This is only the beginning. So you can imagine, if we're doing this over a cold period of autumn, imagine what it's going to be like in summer.
Okay. Now tell me, if I'm somebody out there, and I want to come here, what would make me come here, basically?
Well, if you know, you know, Mr. K.
Exactly.
So, you know what I mean? If you know, you know. If you know, you're already here. You know what I mean?
Exactly.
So, from here on, the conversation continues on social media. The whole lifestyle is captured and documented. Look out for this space. We got some amazing things coming out. We got some amazing stories we're going to tell around this genre and lifestyle. And so, just people must just continue following the narrative around Amapiano Sunset. Because we've just started it, and it's only going to get bigger.
It's only going to get bigger, guys. So if you want to follow the Amapiano Sunset with Corona, follow the hashtag. What's the hashtag again?
Hashtag Amapiano Sunset.
Amapiano Sunset. Now tell me, I want to ask you a very out-of-the-question. If you were to tell me about Corona, what is that one thing you would tell me about Corona?
So Corona, we believe that outside we live again. And so we believe in having life and living life to the fullest in the outside and doing it in a wind down super premium way. Our payoff line is this is living. So if you want to live, you live outside. If you want to live, you have Corona in hand and you're chilling.
If you want to live, you live outside. That's Corona for you, ladies and gentlemen.
Now, I don't have a favorite DJ. I love Amapiano. Right now we're listening to Stoky. He is quite good. Stoky's from Soweto, he's quite good.
Okay.
For me, he's a king because of his from my hood.
I
enjoy his.
Where's your hood?
Orlando West.
Orlando West. Shout out to Orlando West. Everybody in Orlando West. Now, Mbali, tell me, if we want to follow you, where can we find you?
You can find me on my Instagram, Mbali Sibego 88. Yep. My Facebook, Mbali Baby Blue Sibego. You can find me on my Twitter account, as in Bali Baby Blue. Yeah.
Bali Baby Blue on all social media platforms, guys. You know what? Thank you, Mbali.
Thank you.
We're going to have a great time with Mbali, guys. I've got DJ Shaz. DJ Shaz, tell me, bro, what type of music do you make? Obviously, this Amapiano sounds sad, but what type of music do you make?
I make Amapiano music. I'm a producer. I play commercial house. I play tribal. I play all sorts of house music.
All sorts of house music. No, DJ Shaz, you know what I want to know, man? Tonight, you're going to be performing. What are we supposed to look forward to? In a scale of 10, when it comes to the vibe, what vibe are you going to bring? From 0 to 10, what vibe are you going to bring?
Most definitely 10, man, I know.
Most definitely 10. Most definitely 10. Now, yeah. Where are you gigging next? Like, where can we get you if we want to, like, you know, follow you on your gigs?
Next, I'll be at Republic 94.
Zimbabwe?
No, and in Brum.
Oh, in Brum.
Yeah.
Okay, you know what? If you're in Johannesburg, Brum, go and watch DJ Shazzy. If we want to follow you on social media, where do we go?
You can get me at DJ Chaz on Facebook, at DJ Chaz on Instagram, and yeah.
Do you know how to dance?
Oh man, of course.
Give me some dance moves, bro.